Enter the devil. He's a little old man carrying a butterfly net.
Give me your fiddle.
No.
Sell it me.
No.
I'll give you this book for it, then.
Can't read.
Makes no difference. There's no need. With this book, you don't have to read. It's more than a book. It's wealth untold. You've only to open it, lo and behold, banknotes, bearer bonds and gold.
Well, I should want to have a look.
Certainly, certainly, here's the book.
On sight, collateral, note of hand. This book's not easy to understand.
I can read it all right, but it's still Greek to me.
You'll get the hang of it. Wait and see.
But look, if it's worth all that money, sir, this little job, that old fiddle of mine you want only cost a few bob.
So you've a real bargain.
Right then, it's a deal.
On site collateral, note of hand, market quotations for Friday the 31st? What day is today? It's a Tuesday. Why, it's Tuesday the 28th. What's this? Here's a book that's ahead of the date. A strange sort of book. It tells you things before they happen.
Come home with me. Now, what do you say?
Why, what's up?
This fiddle won't play. You must teach me to make it go.
I've only 10 days' leave, you know.
I shall lend you my carriage and pair. If you walk, you'll be much more slow.
Mother'll worry if I'm late.
It's not the first time she's had to wait.
And my girlfriend expects me too.
You'll make it up to her soon. She'll be all the more pleased when you do.
This place of yours, is it abroad?
Wined, dined, all found, full bed and board. Home in a carriage like a lord. 2 or 3 days, a step out of your way, and then you'll be rich as the king of Cathay.
What sort of victuals down your way?
Steak, egg and chips, 3 times a day.
And to drink?
Champagne rosé.
Smoking permitted?
What do you say to Havana, Havana cigars now? What do you say?
Well, there you are then. That's the way. That's how you want it. That's the trick. Joseph goes off home with old Nick. And he finds that the old boy doesn't cheat. New clothes, soft beds, and plenty to eat. Yes, Joseph is properly done up a treat. And each shows the other, as they undertook, the way of the fiddle and the way of the book. Yes, the old fellow kept his word. 2 days well spent, and then came the third. That morning, the old man wakes Joseph as soon as it's light, and he says, "Are you ready?" And Joseph says, "Right." "Did you have a good night?" And Joseph says, "Yes." And the devil looks on as he gets up to dress. "Have you any complaints?" And Joseph says, "No." "Right you are," says old Nick, "then off we go." They get in the carriage waiting below, and the devil says, "Hup," and off they go. Only Joseph, watching the horse's flying feet, finds himself holding on with both hands to his seat with all his might till his knuckles are white. "Hold tight," cries the little old man, "hold on tight." Joseph would like to get up and jump out, but he hasn't a chance. "Take care," cries the devil, "see how my horses prance. They'll lead us a dance, they're taking the air. Take care." And the carriage is suddenly travelling high in the air, hurtling, rattling, rolling round the sky, and Joseph's hair stands on end and he nearly faints. "Have you any complaints? Have you any complaints?" Higher and higher over valley and hill, faster and faster up and up they soar, till time stands still. Then everything is as it was before.